What's up, Reddies? It's Big Red. Today, I'm gonna tell you a tale about something that happened on Halloween night. Me and Freeza Jr. in my room watching Michael Bay movies. Go boom. Okay, I'm bored, but how? We're at the good part. They just took time to edit in a fart. Yeah, you're right. We should watch that movie about the people where they get together in a club and fight. What if instead we go to a haunted house? Nah, it's just a room with a fake mouse. I mean like a real one. Dude, do you want to see pee in my pants when we're done? Yeah, that would like actually be funny. Ha! Lol, shut up. Did you just say lol? You said it like so weird. What should we do? I know, let's go see Boo. The Madea movie? Yeah, it looks laugh out loud funny. You're really bad at this. Let's just watch something scary. Like Monster House? No, like The Shining. I have Elf. That's the wrong holiday. Scott Pilgrim?
No.
But Gideon Graves! Every time I watch it, I can never finish the movie.
What? How?
To me, it's just too confusing. Okay, so Scott starts dating this high schooler?
No, we're not doing this again.
I got it! Shaun of the Dead! That's Halloween, right? It's got zombies and a pack of friends in fright. I don't want to watch a movie about zombies. I'd rather have you explain the plot of Scott Pilgrim to me. Let's play the Friday the 13th game. Do you have it?
No.
Ooh, but I got Wii Fit. We could play 2K.
You got 18?
Nah, I still got 17.
You got the Xbox One?
Bruh, I still use the Xbox 360. Let's just hand out candy and find a movie later.
Whatever you say, alligator.
Never mind, it doesn't matter. Then let's all stop the chit chatter.
Let's go hand out some candy.
And that is the story of how we couldn't make up our minds, so we gave free candy to kids instead. Happy Halloween.